here.
Alert! Do not let the ball get to
beating our
enemy.
Get to an upgrade station.
Man up, ladies!
Robots are here! Protect man cold! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alert! If they deploy the bomb, all is lost! Man, come back!
Five, four,
three, two, one.
Charge! Big robot!
Station.
Boys!
Here they come. Five, four, three, two, one.
Got the bomb!
Here they come.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's get them.
Ladies.
Thank you.
Let's go! Let's go!
We're under attack. Protect the facility. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Thank you. boys!
This is it! The final wave! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's waste them!
Celebs before.
Laughing on the Outside is a biography of this
frontal lobe.
Your mind's 600?
This ability that Bradley Cooper only fakes in Nightmare Alley will soon be a reality using fMRI machines, and it can't be stopped. Ryan.
Is mind reading?
That's it.
Your mind's reading.
$1.75 APR financing. Your summer starts here.
Toyota, let's go places.
The last robot battalion is upon us.
Fight! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jeopardy is up next, it's anybody's game. There's the category the three of you will tackle. Sports and entertainment. Make your wagers, the clue, right after this.
This is Antonelli's Cheese Shop, and we're the Antonellis.
We chose our Spark Cash Plus card from Capital One because we earn unlimited 2% cash back on every purchase.
With no preset spending limit, our purchasing power adapts to our business needs. What's in your wallet? I still draw to what's next.
Let's go! Let us move!
Who is not ready?
Let's go!
Ready!
Ready!
to an upgrade station before they return.
I am ready.
I cannot wait.
Everybody ready?
Manco is under attack. You must defend it. Five, four, three, two,
One.
Attention, engineers! We've got a sentry buster!
Thank you.
sentry buster has entered the area.
Yeah.
The attack has started. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. they deploy the bomb, all is lost.
First of all, thank you all for joining me, because this is such an important conversation that we're having. It's uncomfortable at times, it's not easy, and yet I think it's incredibly important. I want to start with a really painful question, if I may, which is, what was the most searing moment in your memory that you were made to feel othered or marginalized because you're an Asian woman? What was really so astonishing to me is how many times I had strange men straight touch me and then say horrible things about my race. Either I like Asian girls or Asian women. No, they would actually say things like, I like Chinese girls. Chinese girls are easy in bed. Or things of that, like to have those things happen. It's really quite shocking as a young girl. That is part of the fetishizing and the hypersexualization that happens with Asian and Asian American women. Noriko, what for you
searing memory.
So I grew up in Japan and I left when I was 22 and moved to London. I was shocked that I wasn't even able to walk in the street without people harassing me like she was. I was being followed and being touched and being kissed on the subway.
Touched.
It was horrifying.
Clearly, it's a dehumanizing kind of attention. And Maury, what about you?
I don't think there's ever one incident. I think growing up in Southern California, I was constantly racialized and targeted with, you know, hate epithets. I was 8 years old on Huntington Beach Pier, and someone called me the N-word, and the B-word. And then after 9/11, I was told so many times to go back to my country. I was called the sand N-word. And the casualness of how people want to throw you away when you're Asian American is heartbreaking.
Nautical, you're speaking up as a survivor. Tell us about what happened to you that horrible day and why you see it as having something to do with your race and your gender.
Yeah, I was walking in Chinatown, Seattle, with my boyfriend, and there was this stranger following me. He hit me in the face with a rock in a sock. First, I didn't think it was racially motivated, but then I saw the video, the surveillance video, and it shows that how the guy, the attacker, was standing not next to me, but next to my boyfriend, who was not Asian, and he kind of leaned forward and avoided my boyfriend and hit my face.
And your injuries were extensive.
Yeah, I had broken my nose, I had cuts on my face and two broken teeth, and I had a traumatic brain injury. Whenever I look at the mirror, I look different. My face look different, my teeth feel different, my nose feel different. And that's a constant reminder of that incident. It just really rocked me.
And to be clear, prosecutors said that because no words were exchanged, they can't determine a motive and decided not to press hate crimes charges. And the suspect pleaded not guilty. What do you make of the criminal justice aspect of it?
I was really shocked. I mean, I felt that the justice system is not for us.
Soldier, it's calling, son. Your country needs you.
Let's go!
Here they come.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Charge!
Soldier down!
Let's go!
The last wave. Defend Manco at all costs. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah.
Kumbaya.
Sniper down!
Manco is under attack. You must defend it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
If this mission were maximum deniability, you'd be here with the sun. There'd be a parade.
Do not let the ball get in. How could you do this? Now, take it! Get to an upgrade station.
The robots are here. Protect Man Cole. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Tank! Kill it!
Forward!
We're under attack. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
to the Utter Light Rail Station. I'm giving you a moment.
Fall in, men! Sniper down! Sniper down! Thanks for the aid! Ladies! Go, horse, go!
There's more where that came from.
Damn it!
Come on!
Let's do this!
Come on now!
Let's go!
Here they come. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Forward! Thanks, Scott.
compensation. I'm giving you a bonus.
Engineer down! Sound off if you're ready!
Responded to a 911 call.
There's a man still in your house.
people were coming home from work. By a ballpark where kids play baseball.
When they arrived, they found a very grisly scene. I could see the...
Everybody ready?
Sex
police officers goes over the refrigerator, and he notices this note written in Donna's handwriting. We entered the van, and he introduced himself to me as Roger. He talked to me about his spirit, Dom. He told me things like, Dom makes him do things, like set car bombs and killing people. I felt as if my life and the life of my daughter were in the hands of a nut. For Detective Cox, this note on the refrigerator fits in neatly with what Mark Winger is saying.
The guy is up to speed on why they were worried about this guy and why this
guy. I'm Bill Different.
I'm Bill Different.
Fire!
Computer. Okay. That was a weird stream.